As we come on the air tonight, the Bibb County Sheriff's Office investigating after a man was shot on L Street.
It happened just before 7 this evening. Deputies found a 39-year-old man had been shot. The Bibb Sheriff's Office says he is in critical condition. They say no one else was hurt. The Sheriff's Office is still investigating. Anyone with information can call Macon Regional Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.
Tonight, we are continuing.